The Allahabad High Court today has rejected the petition to open the closed rooms at the Taj Mahal. The petitioner had sought the opening of 22 closed rooms in the Taj Mahal, and the court, of course, had earlier told the petitioner not to make a mockery of the PIL system. This was a plea that was filed by a BJP workers, and of course, the reason why they wanted these doors opened was because there is a belief that there are some Hindu deities present there as well. Alok, what more can you tell us about the Allahabad High Court that has today come out and rejected this plea? No doors of any rooms at the Taj Mahal are going to be opened, and also actually lashed out to the petitioners for not making a mockery of the PIL system.
See, the details are what are available in the public domain. So basically, this petitioner had gone to the Allahabad High Court and its Lucknow bench asking that these 22 doors be opened and an inspection carried out. Now, there was a very interesting exchange in the morning between the petitioner and the judges of the High Court. And, you know, they even suggested to him that why don't you go and do a PhD, given that you seem to know so much. And if there's a problem there, then you get back to us. But that said, I think what the court meant to say was that, look, like you said, don't make a mockery of the PIL system. And then this petitioner said that, bhai, I want some more time. There are some judgments. I want to read them to you. So the court said, you've been making this petition go around in the media for 4 or 5 days. Why do you need more time today? And then finally, they gave him till 2 p.m. And after 2 p.m., they dismissed the petition and said that it is unsustainable. So at the moment, that petition stands dismissed.
BJP MP Diya Kumari has joined this Taj Mahal row before the court actually delivered its verdict, saying no doors are going to be opened and this petition was dismissed. Diya Kumari claimed that the monument stood originally on a land that belonged to Jaipur's ruler Jai Singh, which was acquired by the Mughal emperor Shah Jahan. She said that there are records that are available with the erstwhile Jaipur royal family to the effect. Let's listen in.
वो जो जमीन थी वो उसकी जो वहाँ पर हमारे पास भी जो दस्तावेज हैं उसमें ये जो प्रॉपर्टी है ये पैलेस था और शाहजहां ने इस पे कब्जा किया और उस समय तो क्या है कि सरकार उन्हीं की थी. आज भी अगर कोई गवर्नमेंट अक्वायर करती है आपसे लैंड तो उसके बदले में मुआवजा देती है. तो मैंने सुना कि उसके बदले उन्होंने कुछ मुआवजा दिया, लेकिन हम उस समय ऐसा कोई लॉ नहीं था कि आप उसको अपील कर सकते थे या उसके विरोध में कुछ कर सकते थे. तो वो उन्होंने डेफिनेटली वो जमीन जयपुर पूर्व राज परिवार की जमीन थी और आज भी ये जो स्थिति है बहुत अच्छा है कि इन्होंने किसी ने आवाज उठाई और पिटीशन फाइल की है.
फाइंडिंग कमेटी की हमने प्रेयर की थी, एक जो एक फैक्ट फाइंडिंग कमेटी, दूसरा जो रूम्स ओपन करने की बात करी थी हमने, तीसरा जो ये एक्ट होता है जो ASI जिस पे काम करती है उस एक्ट को हमने रीवेरीफाई और रीकंडक्ट करने की बात कही थी, और चौथा जो जो अंदर बेसमेंट में जो वॉल्स बंद कर दिए गए हैं, जो यमुना नदी की तरफ एक गेट था वो बंद कर दिया गया है. मेरे ख्याल से कोई कमी नहीं रह गई है. उन्होंने ये कहा कि ये इशू जो है वो एज द जजेस वी कैन नॉट डिसाइड दिस इशू, द हिस्टोरियंस एंड द एकेडमिशियंस शुड स्टडी ऑन दिस एंड दे शुड डिसाइड ऑन दिस.